instrument I'm holding is called mbira. Mbira. In Zimbabwe, we do have the different types of mbira. So we have this one. This one is called njari. And we also have this one. It's called nare. They are all traditional instruments, mbira.
We believe that this is a healing music. And we use this type of mbira. We use both mbiras to worship or to pray to the Creator through our ancestors. And then this music is not that type of music you sit and you sit back and relax and watch. It is a dance music. You are welcome to dance as well if you feel like you want to dance. Who wants to come and dance?
Thank you so much.